Hi, Nick with Halo Inc. And today I'm going to show you how we actually go about finishing our Kanbans. So you can see it's been printed here right out of our Canon selfie. There's going to be a perforated top to it. Let's go ahead and crack that. Peel it off. Same thing, perforated bottom. Crack that, peel it off. You get one of these sleeves. The sleeves can be found right here for your thermal laminating pouch. I'm going to go ahead and open up one end of these guys. Slide that in. Once we got inside there, grab your carrier. Inside the carrier. And this is currently set to run, which is what we want. When you're done, you can go ahead and click it to standby. So we're just gonna feed it through the top here. Beautiful. Take it out of your carrier. Kanban's laminated. Now we're also going to put a magnet on the back of it. All right? We put a magnet on the back of it because where we place our Kanbans. So we like them to be magnet all the way up. All right? So we just grab one of our magnets, peel off the backer, slap it on, and it's ready to go.